Well, your first time running a game, how was that for you?
Good. Quality, to be fair, exciting, enjoyable. But, you know, listen, it's pre-season, the lads get some minutes. And you know, thought, especially the young lads when he come on, produced. And, you know, it's exciting times, really, for all involved.
It's a tough game. You loved a tough game from the side.
Yeah, but we obviously, listen, the big, strong team, you know, you look at our lads, they're nowhere near as big and strong as them, but, you know, I think the first 10 minutes we rolled the storm a little bit, what they were all about, and then once we got it down and got the full-backs out, they played a 3-5-2, and we were a 4-4-2, we knew our full-backs would get out. So, look, it was exciting because you've got to, you know, judge how they're going to go, what they're going to do, and, you know, I think once we started playing a bit more football, you can see, obviously, with all due respect, the quality shone through a little bit more.
Zelly seemed to take the game by the scruff of the neck.
Yeah, well, he's been on fire the last week in training. You know, he's stepped it up a little bit. You know, obviously the cross against Crewe for Bex's goal and then tonight. But he was playing on the left and then we swapped him over to the right. So he just said to me then, I told you that's what happens when you put me in my right position. But look, you know, Zelly's got that in his locker. We all know that, his quality. He's obviously through his injuries now, touch wood. And, you know, he's going to be a big part for us this season.
What about big Tom Irvine? It looked like he had a frustrating game.
Yeah, look, Big Tom's, you know, it's tough for Big Tom, but with all due respect, he's been playing under 23s football where the lads are hustle and bustle and get the ball down, play, and whereas in, you know, against the lads here and the opposition he was coming against, it's all hustle and bustle. You've got to be strong, you've got to be clever. You know, we learn that, it'll come with experience, it'll come with games.
Is that his big problem? He's got to learn this side of the game.
Yeah, listen, and he knows that. He's massive. We go in and do some, as you've seen while we were away in Spain, some stuff that we can, you know, we teach him runs coming from side analysis stuff. You know, look, he's here to be helped, and we'll help him. I'll certainly help the manager will, and you know, I don't think he's got a better team around him to help him to progress. Because, you know, I think if you look to the likes of Andy Carroll and stuff, they were raw as well when they were around his age, and he's got a bit of Andy Carroll. Look, I'm not saying he's going to be the next Andy Carroll, but he's rough and ready, and you know, if he keeps learning, and he'll continue to do okay.